Tonight, a Russian missile blowing up one of its own satellites is triggering a quick response from the U.S.
It created a debris field in space that is dangerous in many ways. KPIX5's Kenny Choi is here and spoke to a space satellite expert on why this test is so disruptive. Kenny?
Yeah, so not only could it endanger the lives of astronauts, but there's also a bigger threat. Experts we spoke to say our satellite systems, including GPS, could potentially be threatened by acts like this.
Think of just bullets, actually shrapnel faster than bullets, right? That could just pierce through all sorts of electronics.
Astronauts aboard the International Space Station received a wake-up call no one expected.
We were recently informed of a satellite breakup.
Russia's anti-satellite missile test generated thousands of pieces of debris in lower orbit.
We watch closely the kinds of capabilities that Russia seems to want.
The U.S. economy can't operate without its GPS technology, a system of 31 satellites that makes the use of phones, credit card transactions, and turn-by-turn navigation in cars possible.
It is a fantastic system, but it's got this big bullseye on it.
It's a system that doesn't have a backup yet. Brian Chan is co-founder of Zona Space Systems, which is developing the next generation of GPS systems to be used for intelligent transportation.
I think GPS at the moment is not in any immediate danger because GPS, these satellites are much further away from Earth. They're actually meeting Earth orbit.
The current debris field may not threaten our GPS system now, but it's the advancement of anti-satellite technology that could one day be catastrophic.
If a country can hit a satellite in low Earth orbit, what's stopping this country or another country going further and hitting a satellite, a GPS satellite in medium Earth orbit?
Wow. So Kenny, is the test by the Russians, is it unprecedented?
So it's pretty rare that something like this happens. This kind of anti-satellite test is rare, but it's been done before. Mm. The last time something similar happened was back in 2007 when China launched an anti-missile to a satellite. And that also created a large debris field like this one that the Russians created.
Pretty dangerous.
Yeah.
Scary.
All the satellites out there and possibly the GPS in the upper levels of the orbit.
Up higher.
Yeah.
Wow. Okay. Mm-hmm. All right, Kenny, thank you. Thanks.